Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Jordi Alba starts with Adriano as the wide defenders. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Jose Del Miron is our match official for this one. Luis Suarez. Chance for the cross. And in goes the cross. One back. Throw in now. And it's Mascherano with some decent defending there. And now Messi. Good position here. Dangerous moment. Here's the chance. It's Barcelona's corner. Ivan Rakitic. Well, this is Barcelona, Alan. A formality?
Well, you would imagine so, and they are used to coping with these situations.
Straightforward stop from an effort from a long, long way out. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. From Alan. That's a decent challenge by the opponent. He takes the shot. Oh, well reached by the keeper to turn it away. One behind for a Barcelona corner. He's headed it well out of harm's way. It's a throw in for Barcelona. Ivan Rakitic. Could cross it from here. Oh, in goes the cross. Neymar! It's got to be. And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
The goal from Neymar. And that's sheer class. Just guiding it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Barcelona in front. Oh, it's true. He's on his way now. In with a chance. Well, the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
The goal from Rakitic. And there was a gap to the keeper's left. And he found that with real power.
Now it's 2-0. He's swung. He's got space. Here's the chance. And they've scored again.
Suarez, and the way he's hit this one, it's flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Barcelona really on top form in the first half. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Sergio Busquets. It's a chance. Tries his luck. Oh, they've got another one.
The goal from Busquets. Has he hit a harder shot than that today? But to find the bottom line, that's brilliant.
One team on top form, the other team in no form at all.
Close range shot, and the shot's up.
He's blocked it there. Corner to be taken. Well, that'll be a throw. Andres Iniesta in good form today. He's playing very well.
He is playing well, and he's a talented boy, and showing that consistently over the last few matches.
after the save. Still to come of added time. The challenge at the back from Mascherano. Adriano. Lionel Messi. The shot, plenty of strength from the goalkeeper. Referee's blown for half time, and for Barcelona, it's been a good half. I guess, Alan, we're getting what we the score in this game as we start the second half speaks volumes about the strength of one team and the lack of strength of the other. I need to try and get the ball back now. Iniesta. Cross coming in now. Looking for Lionel Messi. And he goes for goal. What a chance here.
Well, talk about rubbing salt in the wounds. The wounds are gaping enough anyway.
The goal from Iniesta. And that has just lasered it into the corner. Unstoppable.
Well, it is a one-sided game. A resounding lead now. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. With a chance, here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Ivan Rakitic, turning out to be a dream performance from this chap so far, Alan.
Yeah, he's dominating things, isn't he?
Great chance, and here's the shot.
Well, would you believe it, they've actually added another goal.
This is looking pretty humiliating. 6-0. Here's the shot.
You're going to lose count if it goes on like this.
The goal from Busquets. The keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
That is another goal back towards victory here. He's been challenged now. The defender's quite content to see that cross not trouble them. Brilliant opening, he's gone for goal. What a save. Iniesta is keeping it going here, he's got two now.
Well, everything he does just shines with confidence and belief. He's in fine form.
Well, the captain has done a great job here, real contribution from him.
Yeah, when they needed somebody to pop up, it was the man with the armband that did their business.
Well, it really is a resounding lead now. No surprises here, Alan.
None at all. No, and they've been dominant, really.
And the shot's on, and the ball's in. It's a goal.
A goal from Suarez. We just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
Well, this team is taking a resounding lead. But the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now.
Shots on here. Well, the keeper got a touch to it to make the save.
He got really tight, the defender there, and snuffed out the problem. Ivan Rakitic. Chance for it. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Got the ball back. Looking to take the corner quickly.
Busquets!
Corner again.
The post.
It's a corner again. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
He's reached it, but I don't know how.
Pressure really on. Yet another corner. Well, the corner put where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. This could be a chance. Oh, muscle's gone for that player.
Still a chance after that save.
The result almost in the bag for Barcelona, and the fans certainly recognising that and enjoying this moment.
Yeah, they seem in party mood. And
that's it, the final whistle from the referee. The game has long been over in truth, and a huge margin of victory. Well, one team's coming off looking pretty fresh, the other...